They come over here, we're gonna apprehend them and we're gonna close the border. That's not really been done to the extent that I'm doing it, because I mean it. And I'll close it for a long time. I do say, why are they there? I mean, I have to start off. First of all, the tear gas is a very minor form of the tear gas itself. It's very safe. The ones that were...
al presidente de los Estados Unidos que los ayude, porque nosotros queremos una vida mejor, porque nosotros en el país que estamos viviendo, nosotros estamos muriendo del hambre. Bastante niños los están muriendo del hambre porque no hay empleo. Nosotros queremos una oportunidad de empleo para mejorar nuestras condiciones de vida.